Yeah, the fishing license out of state you can get.
So how long do you continue your raft trips?
It's about mid-October until it starts getting consistent and snowy.
A couple cream leaves. And these trees will drop most of their leaves in October?
Yeah, probably within the next 3 weeks.
Mm.
Come down to that time.
So then what do?
That's a big question. I think I'm going to move to Crested Butte, Colorado and work maintenance on a school board. This is my first season I worked in. I graduated college about, it's been almost 6 years ago now. I got a double major in fluid power and fluid dynamics and philosophy. And I went and worked for a company who worked with Goodyear and Gates.